Hey guys, Ashcan Man here. We're back with some more Injustice, and yeah, we're doing some more Star Lab missions. Okay, so we got Superman done. We did get all the stars. I attempted to, and they started to piss me off. So yeah, we're just gonna worry about completing them and do the 3 stars later. I probably won't show it in the video. I'll just do it myself because I mean, you'll just be saying the same content. If y'all want me to, I will, but I don't plan on coming back for all 3 stars on video, that is. But today we have got freaking Batman. So yeah, let's get right into this. Oh damn, there has been a prison break at Arkham, and the lunatics are spilling out into the streets of Gotham. Batman must apprehend all who have escaped. And so we got Arkham Asylum and City models for these characters, which is kind of crazy. But yeah, they have escaped. It almost makes you think, like, are they in the same like kind of universe? Anyway, spawning practice.
Don't hold back, Bruce.
Do I ever? Alright, well, Batman must hone his skills before going after Arkham's deadliest villains. Execute the moves listed on top of the screen to spar. Okay. That was just a basic combo. That was a free one. Okay, so let's get one through this thing right quick, because these are pretty useless for me, at least. For noobs, this would be pretty good, but oh, that wasn't cool. Okay, let's try to do that again. There we go. Bam. Bat me. Batarang. Batmobile. There we go. Revenue can't protect Joker. Don't underestimate me, Batman. Scarecrow's fear inducing poison fills the air. Capture Raven before Scarecrow's madness overcomes Batman's reality. Okay. So this is just a basic fight, like nothing, no gimmick or anything. Oh shit, okay, now I was wrong. It's not doing any damage, it's just making the woozy, so this is.
Get down!
Ah, okay, and it stuns me. I'm asleep. Okay, I didn't know you were freaking Freddy Krueger. Okay, oh, where are they? Abraham Raven win the clash. Okay. So we're just gonna save this XP. Or this meter. More like. Okay, Raven, we know you got these abilities that suck, so. Circle.
You're sweating.
Calm down, Batman. I know that turns you on, but. And apprehend Raven. There we go.
Solomon Grundy. Grundy crushed the bat.
The bat places Grundy in jail. Grundy, a zombie, is tough to damage with hand-to-hand combat. Use the undead grenades located around the Batcave to do significant damage. Okay, so those are undead grenades. Oh, okay, Solomon. Eat it. Holy hand grenade.
Huh? That was easy.
Pie in the face. You two just don't learn. You'll never stop us, bats. Okay. Stop Joker and Harlequin from trying to escape Arkham. Avoid their attacks of incoming pies and chattering teeth to reach the evil duo. Okay. Oh, I should have missed that. But dude, you can easily just... This is easy. Okay, I just messed that up. I was getting too cocky. Oh, I... What is it? I tried jump. I don't like you. Yeah, that was easy. Killer Croc. That's enough, Croc. Killer Croc has opened the cells to Stryker's Island. Use Batman's Batarangs to stop prisoners from escaping. Okay. Alright, suit armor. He contained the Watch out for his charge. Batman can only take 3 hits. How do I dodge those? There we go. Yeah, get hit in the back, boy. That nice massage. Bat massage. Deathstroke's... Okay. Deathstroke has locked himself in it. Come out, Slay. What the fuck? What is he doing in there? Joker is covering Deathstroke's attempts to escape via an APC. Destroy the APC while avoiding incoming missiles from Joker.
You're gonna love this.
Ooh, that was a nice dodge. Oh. Woo! There we go. And Deathstroke's dead. Let's have some fun, bats. Nah, not really. B2 again. Yeah, again. Batman has finally caught up with Joker and Harley again. This time, stop the evil duo and send them back to Arkham. Will do. Any gimmicks? No. I'm gonna have to keep the you're gonna have to keep the same health bar. So. Alright, Harley, you're gone. Go to Arkham, bitch. Alright. This is not too bad. I mean, pretty freaking easy. Same here, bitch.
Raid.
Eat a bat. Catnap. Oh. Catwoman. Selina, this ends now. You'll never put me away. Okay. While tracking Catwoman to a heist, Batman came upon an injured guard. Protect him by deflecting rockets with Batman's parry. Alright. Come on.
Get scratched.
Whoa, how are you? Okay, that makes sense. Ooh, that one was close.
Rip it good.
Oh. Oh, meow this time. Rip it good. Oh, you're not gonna say it this time?
Rip it good.
Rip it good. That was too close. Ooh, you didn't even give me a freaking line. Yeah! Eat the bat. Oh, all three? Nice. Okay. What do we got here? This ends now, bitch. Halt. Lex is trying to fly to fly convicts out of the prison, defeat the soldiers while avoiding helicopter gunfire, then pick up the missile to take it down. Okay, cool. So we got little bums here. Oh my... What? Holy crap. How many of these are there? Nah, you ain't touching this black leather. You know what? You like to shoot? I like to shoot. Okay, well, we gotta find the missile. Yeah, Batman doesn't use guns. But... Let's murder everybody. Yeah, he's dead. Lex is dead. Okay, what's this? You can't win, Bane. I will break you, Batman. Is that all he freaking ever says, man? I'll break you. Bane, the last of the Arkham escapees, has shut down the power. Batman's night vision is fragile, so be careful not to get hit. How is it fragile? You're Batman. What do you want, a budget or something? Oh! Oh, this is cool. Ah, see, and then it turns back on when I hit him, because that makes sense. I am the knight. I am... Fat Man! More like Ash Can. Haha, man. Get out of here, you junkie. Okay, Bane. This is a little bit of a tough one. Ooh, I can't wager.
You're sweating.
Oh, you can tell that? I can't see shit. There we go. Dunzo. Yeah. I think that was all Batman. Yeah. That was it. Like I said, if y'all want me to go back and actually get these 3 stars, I will. But other than that, I'm just going to play them straight up and have these videos be just kind of like little short things, and we'll breeze through all these. So, yeah. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, click that like button. Or if you hated it, leave a dislike. I do not care. Thank you for watching. If you did, if you're new here, I hope you will consider subscribing. So, yeah. And, yeah, I'll see you guys next video. Bye, guys.
Green dude's good.